what's next?
We were exhausted. There was, I don't remember how many, six or seven of us. And it took forever on these hills to winch.
Yeah, get all the machines up?
With a bunch of people.
No, it's not. I mean, three's a good number.
Yeah.
More than two is preferable.
Three or four is fine.
We need two straps.
Well, it's not a clip. You fall down in it, you're okay.
You won't ever get your razor out.
What you doing, honey?
Trail maintenance.
Oh, that's good. Huh. What about just around the two big ones? Honey, what are you doing?
water's cold. That hole's a little bigger than it was the last time we come by, Ryan. Yep. Last time I didn't even run over the wood. The whole thing. I didn't even run over the wood last time. I stayed on the dirt. I had 68 inches to make it. You not making it now. If they don't do something with this hole, this trail's gonna be impassable for long. You're not gonna put one on this end? Okay. The way I point is the way you need to turn your wheels, okay? If I that, then you turn to the left. On one tree. Need to back up. Now, is it gonna slide off? It's sliding back off it. Too much. You know what I mean? You're turning too much. Hold on. Your back tire ain't gonna be on nothing. Your back tire's gonna miss all those. No, it ain't gonna miss the whole bridge, but it's gonna drop off that third one over, which is to back up and get lined up better. You need to get your back end up the hill. Just a little. on both of those?
Yeah.
Well, how's my back tire going to be?
Dropped in, it was over.
Well, at least all your weight on of your machine won't be on this side. Oh wait.
Put this one in the middle.
Which one?
This one.
In the middle, it's broke.
Well, we can do it from the broke end here.
Think we can finish breaking it? What's gonna keep us from sliding? Shit. Pretty tacky, sort of.
This one's worse than the other one.
Yeah, I know. Maybe we should put Big Boy over in the middle.
We can ride it.
I mean, if we put it over there, though, we're gonna be up above the others. And if you slip off of it, which you probably will, because you're side hilling so bad.
We'll get over it. We just got to figure out how.
At least it's not slick.
Yeah, you ain't gonna stay on that. But it's definitely gonna help keep it from sliding. We need your saw. And I say we cut this one off about right here. Pick it up over this. Put it right there in that gap.
We could just haul ass through there and make it.
And then throw whatever part that you cut down in this open area right
here. I'm serious.
Huh?
I'm serious.
Yeah, I know you are.
No, Ryan.
No, he's right. But look, let's cut this off. Get this stump out of the way.
So we can turn that down as soon as possible.
And we'll just do that. I'd rather do that anyway. That's much safer. At least you're in control a little bit. Yep. Yeah, that'll keep you from tipping. That's why you need to hammer. That's what we'll do. We'll just turn back down right here and act like we didn't even see that. Boy, that's good water. I drank some of it. Looks like somebody peed in it right there. Those few bubbles. My freaking shoes are full of rocks.